Red Devils hosting the Buckeye Trail Warriors. Kim Clifford in a dandy tonight, but it would be Shane Milk Snake Stevens, that's what they call him, for Buckeye Trail. Hoop and the foul, trail up 62-61 in the third quarter. Time winding down in the third now. St. Clairsville's A.J. Twardowski grabs the ball, puts it back. St. C up 63-62 after three. To the fourth now, St. C with the hot hand. Adam Gay, three-pointer, it's 66-62, St. Clairsville. Then it's time to go to Adam Vincenzo. Three-pointer from the corner, he wouldn't be done though. Next trip down for the Red Devils. Vincenzo gives it up, then gets it back, and cans another three. He had 31 on the night. St. C pulling ahead, 72-62. They're going nuts in the Devil Dome, thinking that this one may be over, but hold it. Here comes Trail. Aaron Carpenter steps in for a three. 72-68, St. Clairsville. Then, after a Stevens three, it's a Stevens steal. And a lay-in cuts the St. Clairsville lead to one, 76-65. Trail will get the ball back. You see the time, just about 25 seconds left. J.J. Savage, hoop and the foul, 77-76. Trail with the lead, he would miss the free throw. So St. C gets the ball back. They get it into Adam Gay's hands. Good ball handler, nice touch here. Puts it home, 78-77. Buckeye Trail calls timeout. They will have about 7 seconds left. Down by one, 7.2 to be exact. And here we go, the finish, as Trail has to go the length of the court for the winning basket. Savage has it, he gives it up, he's gonna get it back and get a good look. The ball is knocked away. Aaron Carpenter puts it home. Is it good? They say no, it's after the buzzer. The bucket does not count. St. Clairsville wins it, 78-77, and maybe the game of the year.